Amidst the celebrations of Holi festival, a teenager tragically died after getting drowned in Gushiara River at Karimganj district of Assam on Wednesday. The young boy, identified as 16-year-old Arjit Pattacharjee, reportedly went to take bath in the river after playing with colors. The SDRF were pressed into service and only after 2 hours of search recovered the body.
Incident, I mean, just recovery can a sound key.
Nine incident, I mean, just hoisted report, process. I assume. Baki biso janilo jana.
Unmane keta mon bajo sir?
Ek ghonta hoise pray.
Thank you.